In a long strangle, the trader buys a call and put of different strikes, the same expiration and the same underlying product. You may note the similarity to a straddle, but the difference is that the call and put in a strangle are different strikes versus being the same strike in a straddle. For example, if we bought a 23.95 put and a 24.45 call, this would be referred to as the 95.45 strangle. The cost of the strangle in this example would be 82 even. Traders will buy the strangle if they expect the market to start moving, but are not sure which way. In our example, the E-mini future would be around 24.20, and we expect the future to move up or down. We're just not quite sure which way. This is almost like a straddle, but the market must move further in either direction for the options to finish in the money. The profit potential is much larger than the cost of the strangle in either direction, but since the overall potential profit is still lower than a straddle, strangles will cost less than straddles. For example, at expiration, the break-even points are 23.13 and 25.27. These are the call strike plus the strangle cost and the put strike minus the strangle cost. Loss is limited to the cost of spread. Maximum loss occurs if the market is anywhere between the two strikes at expiration. Because the strangle is composed of only long options, it loses option premium due to time decay. Time decay is most costly if the market is between the two strikes. Short strangle. Traders will sell a strangle when they expect the market is going to stagnate. Because the traders are short the strangle, they profit as the options decay, provided the market does not move too far beyond either strike. As previously discussed, the break-even points are 23.13 and 25.27. The break-even points are the same regardless if you are long or short the strangle. For a short strangle, profit is maximized if the market is between the two strikes at expiration. Loss potential is open-ended in either direction. Dramatic movements above the strike will make the call much more valuable. Conversely, movements below the strike will make the put more valuable. Because you are short both the call and the put, either case is applicable. Because being short the strangle is essentially short options, you pick up time value decay at an increasing rate as expiration approaches. You profit from the time decay that the long strangle holder loses. Again, time decay is most profitable if the market is between the strikes. When it comes to option strategies, strangles are a potential tool for managing your position.